Emmerdale spoilers, Sam Dingle confesses to Lydia Hart that he helped Alice Dingle die. Emmerdale's Sam Dingle has been hiding the truth about Alice Dingle's death from son Samson. But is it time for the lovable Dingle to confess? A devastated Sam opens up to fiance Lydia Hart tonight, confessing that he helped his late wife Alice die, after Alice became terminally ill. As Lydia comforts him, Sam admits that he's terrified that Samson will one day find out. It's shaping up to be a dramatic and tragic week for the family, when Samson eventually learns the truth. The shocked boy lashes out and accuses his dad of being a murderer. Samson then runs off, and when a worried Lydia tries to talk him around, the situation ends very, very badly. Lydia is also hiding secrets of her own, as she secretly makes a doctor's appointment after a worrying mole is found on her leg. As she accompanies Sam to Alice's grave on the anniversary of Alice's death, Lydia is clearly troubled. Could history be about to repeat itself, with tragic consequences? She's putting others before herself even in her time of need and stress, James Houghton, who plays Sam, previously said of Lydia's health worries. Then it becomes quite selfish of Sam. As the information comes out, he becomes really upset about it and not knowing whether he can cope and go through it. It's a massive burden that's on Lydia's shoulders as she sees Sam unravel a little bit with it. Will Lydia be battling cancer? And will the news at least bring Sam and Samson back together? It's looking like a dark road ahead for the Dingles.